Go, Brayden.
Your shoes, Brayden.
Hey. Brayden, yeah. Yeah. What are you about to do, Brayden?
I've got to flip.
You're not flipping nowhere. Right there.
I won.
Woohoo!
Your mom is already down. I told her.
Now let's go.
She said, I've been down.
She said, I've been down.
Little Red Riding Hood. Hug. Three little kids.
Ghetto. Brayden is my cousin. Look at this dude. I'm recording, it's a vlog. Thank you. They had to take a picture so we can see all of the pictures. They just scanned this, and if we want to buy them, we can. But it's also online too.
Good job.
Thank you. That was cool.
I guess. Not no little kids.
Good job. So what? I look good next to Santa, okay?
No.
One girl, she said, "Do you have nipples?" I went, "Yeah." I mean, do you have boobs? I went, "No."
Brayden thought of a good idea to let the bed down that was in the little things.
Yeah.
So, we put in the bed down, about to take a nap and watch some TV.
Because we left Legoland.
Yeah, we left Legoland. I'm about to eat me a sandwich right now. Oh, this is what I had. I think I had ginger ale right now. No.
That's ginger.
It tastes weird?
No.
That was the drink that I was drinking. Oh, no. She gave me like a Shasta Cola or something.
She gave
me a Shasta Cola. A Shasta like cream or something.
Did it have a
It was no. Oh, I drank that. That was lemon. A lemon drink.
You didn't drink it all.
I know I didn't drink it all.
Man, I wish
Grandma
was here.
Why?
Cause he's my favorite person.
Trying your favorite person?
And it's one more.
Who?
He's here.
Me?
Yeah.
Dang, yeah, that's what's up. It's okay. You can have one favorite person, though. You can only have one, and that's wrong. I mean, you can have a lot of favorite people, but the best, like your best friend, that's wrong.
Not that much.
Not that much. Yeah, I can't open the door.
I couldn't find the level, so we put the bed down and watch TV. I couldn't find the level. What level was it?
Two.
I went on two. Come with me.
Okay. I'll be right back, Brayden.
Come on, guys.
Let's go. We're about to go find the car.
I'm thinking it out. I don't even have shoes on.
You don't even got shoes.
I don't got shoes on. Look at
I've been eating. Oh, no, bro. You got smacked me with the door. That door is heavy. Let me show you guys this view again. This view is beautiful, bro. I mean, it's not beautiful, beautiful, but it's.
Look at the ocean.
Like,
so pretty.
The ocean is popping. Look at this pool. I'm about to go in the jacuzzi later when I wake up.
Yeah. I'm about to take a nap.
It's get high, eat,
and go to sleep.
Do it all over again.
Then we're going to go to the jacuzzi and the beach. Then we're going back to Legoland.
Legoland. Then tomorrow we're going to an aquarium at Legoland. Then leaving home. Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's our plans. And we might go to Starbucks.
Look at what they're doing in the water.
Yeah, I know, I see it.
This should go so good.
Ooh.
I got bacon, cheese, lettuce, and another thing of cheese.
I knew it was two. You know, this is how people get killed.
Look at how my neck went.
We're stupid.
Why you do that? Oh, my baby was comfortable. Mm-hmm. Brady, you all up in your nose on the camera?
Stop!
Okay.
Bleach. Oh, no, bleach.
We need to do like...
And still day two, so yeah.
Still day two. We're just in the pool.
What time is it?
I didn't even go to sleep. It didn't take no nap. I don't know.
She was watching TV.
Yeah.
She lied to you guys.
I didn't lie. I just started doing stuff. The and then I laid down, and then that's when you were like,
on Instagram, okay. I at least
you was already laying down, told you.
Exactly. And you were like, come on, let's go. So I went. I'm recording you, only. Me and Brady came to the park, guys. Yeah, he took a big old fall. I seen his hands fly in there. What are you about to do? Go down the slide.
Joe's Crab Step.
So far.
And we're thinking about doing the steam pots.
There we go. What's the deal, yo, y'all? Is our last night here? Just came back from Joe's Crab Shop. I'm full as hell. I threw down on a little boil, Joe boil thing. About to go smooth out in. Take my ass to the bed. So, yeah. I hope y'all like and subscribe. I hope y'all like this freaking video because it's going to take a lot of time to edit. And I'm pretty sure it did take a lot of time to motherfucking edit by the time y'all watch this shit. So, yeah. This video is really just to show y'all how I'm, you know, good with the camera equipment that we got. The camera equipment that I'm using right now is a phone stabilizer. You got it from Best Buy. Shout out to Best Buy if you guys do not know what a camera stabilizer is. Well, actually, phone stabilizer. If you don't know what a phone stabilizer is, look it up.
Say, look at my fit. Look at my fit. Look at my fit. I'm pretty. I'm pretty. I'm pretty. You pretty, mamas? You pretty, baby doll? Yeah. You're beautiful. You're a beautiful baby. You're a beautiful baby girl.
Anyways, we are back. And I'm with Kai. And that is it for this video. I hope you like the video. For real, for real. I'm about to get to it. What are you doing? What are you doing? Whoa.